Okay, so as you can see, I've been working on my Kate Bishop a little bit. More than a little bit. About 2 or 3 hours. Got a new costume. So, well, this one actually shows her face. I'm probably not going to be running the costume, though. Just because I want to go through the story with her wearing her original outfit. That'll probably change down the road. I bought this costume. Should have 3 costumes. What the heck? Oh, I didn't have enough to afford the other costume, that's right. Got some new moves. A lot of new moves. Took her into a hard mission. Had my high level characters pretty much kill the enemies while I just pop shots on them to level up quickly. Still in that mission. I died a few times.
Thanks.
Almost done with it.
I'm over here if you need me.
Sure you are.
Nothing this time?
Don't buy anything until the end of the game.
Avengers.
So yeah, this part of something. She got a little cake back there. This one outfit, another outfit I got for her, I got a little time to look at. Why would you tell me to come here? I can't launch this mission. I'll start this new mission. Can't talk to her?
More time in the day.
Right, let's try this. Try this again. Definitely told me to come here. It made me come here. This is already 57% complete. She gets an artifact at the end of this.
Yo, Dr. Pym. I hear you've got news about our tachyon situation?
Yep, the good kind. Thanks to your efforts, I've succeeded in locating the origin of the tachyon storms. These pockets of unstable time are all emanating from one central point.
Ooh. Somewhere nice, I hope? Spain, Italy, Wakanda?
Not quite. We traced the disruptions to an AIM black site near a hydro dam in Siberia.
Oh, mysterious. I like it.
So, if we shut down this facility, does that mean we'll stop all these time disruptions from happening?
Tachyons are highly unstable. Let's see what we're dealing with first.
All right. Recon
it. Really curious what this artifact is that she gets.
Sure you want me leading this, Cap?
You know more about this situation than anyone. I trust you.
See Captain America's face.
And if you're ever not sure what to do, just listen to your instincts. They've served you well.
That means a lot. Thanks, Cap. Let's do this.
Okay, so yeah, let me change my companions. I want Thor, Kamala. I guess it is overkill. Let's get some more. 2 girls, 2 boys. Don't want. She's here for healing, actually. Thank you. Sam is showing me in the ship.
We're approaching the hydro dam.
You have a plan, Kate?
I just figured we wing it.
What?
I'm joking, dude. Have a little faith. Okay, we take out the comm tower first, then sneak in and inspect their safety violations.
Kamala's not saying much through this whole thing. I'm noticing. I'm like, oh my god, it's Kate Bishop. I know so much about you. Nothing. That's not Kamala like at all. Tony Stark, though, he's been a smart ass.
Look at the sky. That can't be good.
Tachyon disruptions are affecting the atmosphere.
Okay, so, what am I looking at? Past and future sky?
More like radiation trails.
Oh, good. Outside now.
Okay, where to first?
There's a communications array nearby. If we can disable it, we'll have a short window where you will be blind and unable to call for backup. What was that?
The closer you get to the origin point, the stronger the disruptions get. They're radiating out of that place like waves. Listen, be careful down there. Tachyon exposure isn't usually lethal, but I've never encountered levels like this.
Wait, not usually lethal?
You're not helping, man.
I'm monitoring your vitals from here. It's fine.
Then leave the fact.
Got an arrow for you.
Take any kind of power we can get right now. 22? Yeah. Well, I like the secondary perk. That's 18. That's a... takes away 10% of my defense? No. Bumped that up to 18 too.
Is that all?
attacks with scatter arrows. Ooh, she can do plasma damage with scatter arrows?
You know, it would be pretty.
Oh, that's cool.
It wasn't slowly warping reality.
I think I'm good with sunsets.
So I could go to the main detective.
Reminds me of the time I took my bike up to see the Northern Lights.
You have a bike? Like a motorcycle?
Did. I, lost it. In bet. I had a lot of regrets, okay?
What does that mean?
The storms are a symptom of a larger disruption in the fabric of reality. It could mean complete temporal collapse, time folding in on itself. We'll know more once you get eyes on their project.
A surprise?
There's the communications array.
I thought those guys got the backup for toast.
I can jam the signal long enough for you to destroy the array. Just be quick.
You got a duck.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Okay! Take it, Freddy!
She goes. Just a basic jump.
Thank you.
commemorative Iron Man bruises. You're welcome.
Get to that AIM facility.
This is odd. Seems AIM security is already on high alert.
What? I thought we had the drop on.
We do. They don't know you're here. Something else must have tripped their sensors. I'm spotting several AIM patrols up ahead. They're blocking your path to the facility.
Not for long.
Maybe we're not the only ones interested in their tachyon.
Asset secure. No sign of the others, Doctor.
Looks like Monica's got other problems tonight.
Someone took down that thing, and I'm pretty sure it wasn't these guys.
If you can clear them out, I'll be able to analyze the wreckage.
Oh, miss my arm.
Still caught me. Yo, get out of here.
This big guy was down recently. Looks like it was sent to intercept some escaped prisoners.
Well, that explains the high alert.
The facility is just over that ridge. All the tachyon readings originate from that location.
The alert isn't gonna make security any lighter.
Maybe we can sneak in. You know, scale the roof and drop down on a cable or something.
You watch too many movies, but I like how you think.
Oh, wow. I was not expecting that answer.
Another shockwave. That bunker's definitely responsible.
Guess we better keep moving.
Weird how they did that.
Yep, security looks tight. Getting inside won't be easy.
Jarvis and I can handle the door from here. But you'll need to clear the area.
System. Overriding doors now.
You?
Can I get up this? Sometimes you'll auto climb. Thank you. got a little too much for you for me at times. Not too much.
Find anything unusual in their system, Jarvis?
I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target.
Would be at the bottom.
We got company!
Wait!
Whoa. Things are not okay in here.
Jarvis, what are we dealing with?
Pockets of abnormal gravity. These vents are connected to a room on the lower floor. I won't be able to break encryption. They're using actual keys.
Find me a target with access. We can take care of the rest.
Sometimes you gotta run before you can walk.
That scattershot will plasma damage too much. I know I'm gonna be looking for in the end game. Or do one, get one with cryo, if she could. Well, everybody can get cryo, so yeah. I leveled up twice, right? Ooh, more than twice, four times? Shoot. Got some left. Well, now I got the perfect draw. Thank you. Now I can start to get another ability that instantly gives me a fully charged arrow.
Okay. There's an employee with the keys you need.
He just electric slide over there.
You're up, Kate.
That exosuit ain't safe, right? Target spotted.
Sweetheart,
go! For my next trick.
Excellent. Take the elevator to the bottom floor.
Readings are getting stronger. You're on the right track.
Okay, this is it. You ready?
No idea.
Same. Same, same, same. Here we go.
Connection is strong.
Cross the stage that way.
I'm detecting heavy energy fluctuations in the room up ahead.
Let's move.
What the hell is that?
Keep potential paradoxes to a minimum. How's your progress on the weapon?
We're close to a breakthrough. We should be able to send back a working prototype on our next connection.
Excellent. Years of scientific progress in less than 30 days.
Not for me.
Patience. It'll be worth it. On that note, I have good news. Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
No.
Fall back.
Oh, wow. That's a level up, though.
Why didn't we destroy that thing when we had the chance?
I don't know why the hell he'd be working with Monica, but I know Clint, okay? He has a reason, and we need to figure out what it is before we start wrecking things. Let's get to the anthill.
What's this do? Shock damage? Is better in stats and it has more power, so I have to take it. Well, to end this video, we'll get. That's kind of cool. Our ability. That I will take. On the specialty tree a little bit. Alright, that's gonna be the end of this video.